I throw lecture on the subject compiler design. Subject code CS702. This is for computer science and engineering students. I am Konkan Jana, assistant professor of the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Greater Kolkata College of Engineering and Management, JS Group. This is module 2 of the subject compiler design, having the subject code CS702. The lecture based on the syllabus of BTech Computer Science and Engineering of Maulana Abul Kalam Azad University of Technology, West Bengal, formerly known as West Bengal University of Technology. Contents of module 2 lecture is syntax analysis, which have 8 lectures in total, the role of a parser, context-free grammars, writing a grammar, top-down parsing, non recursive predictive parsing, bottom up parsing, handless vowel prefixes, operator precedence parsing, LR parsers, SLR, LALR, parser generators, YACC, error recovery strategies for different parsing techniques. Syntax directed translation, which have 4 lectures in total. Syntax directed definitions. Construction of syntax trees. Bottom up evaluation of S attribute definitions, L attribute definitions, bottom up evaluation of inherited attributes. So we will start lecture 6 of module 2 in this session. I am using digital whiteboard for better dictation. Important points of some preference will be written in this board. First and follow the construction of both top down and bottom up parser is added by 2 functions, first and follow, associated with a grammar G. Grammar G. During top down parsing, first and follow associated with this grammar G and allow us to choose which production to apply. Production of what? Production of non-terminal, not. And that is based on the next input symbol. From where this symbol will be taken? From the symbol table that will be ठीक है। ड्यूरिंग पैनिक मोड एरर रिकवरी, व्हाट मोड? पैनिक मोड एरर रिकवरी। द सेट्स ऑफ टोकेंस प्रोड्यूस्ड वाई फॉलो कैन बी यूज एज सिंक्रोनाइजिंग टोकेंस। विच टाइप ऑफ टोकन? दैट विल बी द सिंक्रोनाइजिंग टोकन। नाउ आई एम डिफाइनिंग फास्ट फास्ट अल्फा वेयर अल्फा इज एनी स्ट्रिंग ऑफ गामा सिंबल टू बी द सेट ऑफ टर्मिनल्स दैट बिगिन स्ट्रिंग्स डिराइव फ्रॉम द अल्फा। नाउ इफ अल्फा इज डिरेक्टेड, इफ इट इज डिरेक्टली रिट्रीव्ड एंड सिंबलेड एज एप्सिलॉन, देन एप्सिलॉन ऑल्सो इज इन फर्स्ट अल्फा, दैट विल बी इज इन फर्स्ट अल्फा। एंड इन दिस डायग्राम सो वी कैन सी दैट ए इज रिप्रेजेंटेड इन थ्री इन दिस वे। हियर सी इज इन फर्स्ट ए, सी इज इन फर्स्ट ए एंड फॉर ए प्रीव्यू ऑफ हाउ फास्ट कैन बी यूज्ड ड्यूरिंग प्रेडिक्टिव पार्सिंग कंसिडर टू ए प्रोडक्शन, टू ए प्रोडक्शन A what one is alpha and another one is beta. What about first alpha? What about first alpha? Where the first alpha and first beta are disjoint set. First alpha and first beta are disjoint set. Okay. So recursively, regularly, that can be pointed individually for production. And for instance, if you say A is in first A, A is in first, belongs to first A, sorry, the first alpha. So we can choose the production as A to beta, A to beta, as we have choose A to alpha and or beta. The idea will be explored when the grammar LL1 will be defined. Only grammar 1 will defined out of for the LLK. Now, how to define A for follow A? For the non-terminal A, for the non-terminal A, that to be set of terminals A that can appear immediately to the right of A in some sentential form. That is, the set of terminals A, the set of terminals A such that there exists a derivation of the form S directly implied to alpha A alpha A beta. Okay, and for some alpha and beta, as we have seen, in this diagram, these are disjoint. Note that there may have been symbols between A and small a. A and small a at some time during the derivation, but if so, they derived epsilon. What should we derive it? They will derive epsilon and that will be disappear. In addition, if non-terminal node A can be the rightmost symbol in some sentential form, then we can see dollar is in follow A, is in follow A, follow A. Recall that dollar is a special end marker. And this end marker symbol that is assumed not to be a symbol of any grammar, but can be used as a symbol in term of, in the sense of the termination of the object. Now, to compute first x for all grammar symbol x. Now, apply the rules until no more terminals of epsilon can be added to any first set. Now, you can compute first for any string x1, x2, x3, xn as follows, and that will be added to first x1, x2 up to xn. All non epsilon symbols of first x1 also add the non epsilon symbol. If epsilon is in first x1 and first x2 and so on, finally epsilon will be added to first x1, x2 to xn. If for all I epsilon is in first xi. Okay. Now what to do to compute follow a now if we like to compute follow a for all non-terminal a for what for all non-terminal a apply the rules until nothing can be added to follow set. Nothing can be added to follow set. What it will be proceed? How it will be proceed? Place dollar in follow S. Where S is the star symbol and dollar is the input right end mark. Next, what to do if there is a production A to B beta, then everything in first beta except epsilon is in follow B. Is in follow B. And if there is a production A to alpha beta or a production A to alpha B beta, where first beta contain epsilon, then everything in follow A is in follow B. So we have completed this session. Thank you.